And the body of a missing man from Slayton was found late Thursday night. And murder charges have been filed for three people involved. Lubbock police were told last week that Celestino Rodriguez was beaten and left in a field. A search began Thursday morning and his body was found later that night. He was positively ID'd on Friday, and murder charges for Brett Garza, David Hampton, and Heather Casias were filed. Police are still looking for Casias.